Well, you could at least pay me like $10-$15 for them. Like,
yeah.
Bougie.
They don't pay
they
a lot.
They'll like give you $5 for it and sell it for like $12.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
But that's the only way they make money.
I hate ready? Freaking.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Robert here, and I'm here with
Brooke
and
Sophia.
And today we are doing the most likely to challenge.
Good.
So Sophia's gonna start reading off, and then we're gonna get to it. So let's go. First one.
Most likely to catfish someone on the internet.
Well,
I was gonna say, would I do that? Yeah.
I've literally done
it depends.
That.
Like, you know, or no, that.
I know you're doing.
You know how people like they'll like talk to guys and be like, I'll send you feet pictures. Like,
like I would send that. I would too. People get paid like $1,000 per foot pic. Like,
yeah, this
that.
Girl, like, she sends this like old guy like pictures of her feet, and she gets paid $98 per picture.
That's crazy.
I would do that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right. On to the next. Like, one. Open for business. If you want a picture of my foot,
okay.
I will sell it to you.
The next one. On to the next.
Most
one.
Likely to cheat on someone.
Oh. Most like.
Just because I don't think I can do that.
But I love my boyfriend.
Oh my god. Yeah, I don't.
I'm actually married.
Yeah, they're never splitting, so that's good.
We're in love.
Okay, most likely to cry over a movie. Okay. No.
100%.
Look, we were at Chick-fil-A. She's laughing.
Stop.
She says one word wrong. Tears.
One
crying.
Word.
Literally crying. So
yeah,
a movie,
it was rough.
Oh.
I was having a bad day, I think. I don't know.
Oh my
literally
goodness.
Started crying.
I'm very emotional. One time I was watching Frozen, and Elsa said, tell the guards to open up the gate. And I bawled. I was like, dang, she really opened the gate.
Oh my god.
For the first
oh
time.
Oh my god, I hate that.
I literally cried.
Most likely to fart during a job interview.
Oh my god.
There's a time and a place, and I think I can hold it in. But
maybe yeah, not. I don't fart in public.
Have you had a good meal though?
Robert had McDonald's at school one time, and then all of a sudden I just smelled something awful, and I looked at him and I was like, did you fart? And he was like, it was
oh.
So gross. It was a small class.
Okay, most likely to get a drunk tattoo.
Yeah. I feel like all of these are either me or Sophia.
Yeah. Most likely to become a porn star.
You know what? If I really had to.
I feel like I'm gonna have to say Sophia.
Yeah, we all said Sophia.
If I feel like if I really had to, you know, make it. Either a porn star or a stripper. I mean.
Change in your car for $5.
What can you do?
Guys, Sophia's business.
Oh my god.
She can change in your car. You pay her $5, she'll change in your car. You have a good time.
I've made that joke probably forever now. And it's honestly kind of.
You pay her to change in your car.
That's all you have to do.
Yeah. It's a good business. She makes a lot of money. Call 1-800 change in my car.
These are so weird. Okay, most likely to break up with their boyfriend or girlfriend immediately after winning the lottery. I don't think that would. We both remember.
I'm literally. Me and Chance, all we talk about is being rich together.
Yeah, well, I mean, I don't know.
I don't really know what to pick.
Yeah, that one was kind of.
Most likely to get stuck in a swing. Okay. I only say that because I fell out of a tree and broke my ankle. Like, I'm not that type of person. Like, I
just get my hair stuck in everything. That's why I said me. I'm cozy.
Most likely to marry a foreigner for a green card.
Where's Melanie?
Honestly. I just realized I keep facing it towards y'all. Like, I'm like this. Like, they need to see it.
Yeah.
I choose this person.
yeah.
Most likely to marry their high school sweetheart. I'm gonna say Brooke because, yeah. I don't know how long y'all have been together in high school, but.
Almost 2 years. Near 2 years?
Yeah, around 13 years. Yeah.
Most likely to sext in class. Yeah,
Sorry, girl.
Most likely to sleep naked. I was either gonna put Robert or me because you literally.
I don't sleep naked. I sleep in my underwear.
Yeah, me too.
I would die of a heat stroke.
Like, I feel like somebody's gonna come in my room and see me naked.
Yeah.
It's me.
Yeah.
Most likely to trip over and break their leg. Okay, I put you because you, I don't know, maybe you're clumsy, but.
I am clumsy, but if I think about it,
that would most likely be me. Because me and your mom are the same. I literally stepped on a baby toy and broke my foot. I was in a boot. Do you remember that? Right before prom? Yeah.
Amazing.
Good stuff. Most likely to violate other people's personal space.
Me too, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The person to, like, most likely say I love you first in a relationship. Like, I don't know. Yeah, I have to.
Wait, what did you say?
Most likely to say I love you first in a relationship.
Yeah, maybe me.
I feel like it's just more common for the guy to say first. And yeah. You're very much like.
Yeah, like you are.
I care
not
a lot.
As scared. Like,
no.
Say.
Yeah, no. I wouldn't be scared.
Okay, so
if I'm into them.
Oh, yeah.
If I don't mean it, I'm not gonna say it.
Most likely to steal a street sign.
I've always wanted to do that.
I'd be the one to just steal it just to put it on my wall.
Same! We should do that.
You heard it here first. Because I'll be going to jail in 5 days.
Oh, yeah, I'm 18. I'll do it.
Oh, my God.
Most likely to win a TV game show.
You would do some lame stuff like that.
I would. Yep.
I don't know. I can't even put myself. I guess it would be you, yeah, because I would go on the TV show, but I don't think I'd win it.
I would win.
I would win.
Very intelligent.
I wouldn't go on the TV show, though.
Most likely to talk to animals. That's everybody.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think
I'm gonna have to say all three.
Yeah.
Oh. You're good.
Yeah, like all three.
Yeah, I say all three.
Yeah, all of us. Because I talk to my dogs like.
I talk to every dog that I see.
Yeah, me too.
Most likely to swear at a child.
Brooklyn.
I put myself.
Love you, friends, but.
I'm not that great with kids.
I get annoyed. Like,
me too.
Really easily.
I love how this is like the Brooklyn and Sophia relate to each other video. Yeah. Love this.
Most likely stay in a toxic relationship. Go ahead and put me because.
Yeah.
I couldn't decide between me or you. I stayed in one for 3 months, but then I cut that off. And now he's friends though.
I feel like I can only put up with it for so long. Most likely to stalk a crush. It's either me or Brooke because I don't.
Oh, yeah, it's both of y'all.
I agree, it's both of us.
Oh my God.
Most likely to stay a virgin till marriage. Well, everybody toss up Robert, because.
Definitely.
You know it. Okay. Staying true to my morals.
Most likely to remain in the bathroom for 1 hour every day. I feel like it'd be Robert or me.
Or Brooke.
I said Sophia.
I said Sophia.
I'm in there, if I take a bath, it's like 45 minutes.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's like if I take a shower, it's 45 minutes. I would take baths, but my shower isn't that big.
Well, it's just not comfortable. I like that one.
But like, you do your hair.
It only
but
takes
not
5
as,
minutes.
Used to, yeah.
Maybe like 15 minutes, which is way too much.
Most likely to crash a wedding. I don't even know.
You don't think me?
No.
I gotta crash a wedding.
I feel like all three If all three of us were together, we could do it.
If we were in a situation
like you would do it, but you would have to have a bad influence like me or Sophia to push you into it. Mm-hmm. But you would do it.
Yeah.
So if all three of us together and we saw a wedding, we'd definitely go crash it.
Like, give me some cake.
I'd get the wedding pictures.
Have either of you broke a bone?
No.
It says most likely to break a bone. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that.
No.
That's crazy.
I've like almost fractured my shoulder before.
I broke my ankle twice.
Ouch.
I sprained a lot of stuff.
Okay, guys.
That was basically me and Brooklyn comparing each other.
Yeah.
Alright, guys.
Like how many bad things were Brooklyn and Sophia do.
I'm sorry. I tried to find as many as I could.
Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video of us doing the most likely to. I did this with Hannah a long time ago on the channel. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. Look forward to the little haunted house video. I think we're going to stay the night in that haunted house. So
hopefully it goes well.
It would be great.
Hopefully we don't die.
And
I think
also,
Chance is getting Ouija board.
Oh, no.
I'm going to cry. I'm going to be so scared. But look forward also to my birthday video and the vacation that's coming up soon. So, and here's the outro. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that video of me doing whatever I just did. If you liked it, please click over here to subscribe. Click over here to see my latest video. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.